Namaste, this is Mekhala here from poojas.in. Today's episode is all about a question I received from a client of mine. His name is Prakash and he's from Kolkata. So he wants to know that, you know, after approaching so many astrologers or, you know, many panditjis, to be very precise, you can see the screenshot on this video. See, he's asked that, you know, he's gone to so many panditjis and got a lot of poojas done and still nothing has worked. So how is it possible for somebody to develop faith in poojas and, you know, pariharams and solutions to problems? So what I want to tell is, when you want to approach somebody, approach the professional. Now a panditji is somebody who will be an expert in Vedas or performing poojas and, you know, more on a ritualistic side. So if you go and ask him what will be the solution to my problem, he is not a he's not an astrologer. He may not be an astrologer. So what happens is that he may just tell you from what he's learned. For example, when a student is learning Veda, the guru will tell him that this mantra is useful for this. That's it. But he won't know in depth what your problem is, what your chart says, what is going on in your life. So what is the best solution? These things he will not be able to tell. What you have done actually is as good as going to a pharmacist and, you know, over the counter without a prescription, asking for a drug. And then, you know, the pharmacist will give you something. Okay, fine, because he would have studied B pharma or M pharma and he would have known that this chemical combination of a particular tablet is for headache, so and so is for fever. So for smaller things it's fine, but for a serious chronic disease or a problem, if you go and ask him, you're taking a very big risk. That is exactly what has happened to you. If you have to cure your disease, you have to go to the right doctor. So you have to decide whether you need to go to a general physician or you need to go to a specialist. You know, that is where you have to use your discrimination. We call it as Viveka. So use the Viveka Shakti. You know, people are educated nowadays. It's not like, you know, you're all not educated. So all of us are educated. Our parents have given us education and we are all blessed. We understand, even our basic cognition power is very good. So what you need to do is go consult an astrologer, a learned astrologer. Do some research about the astrologer also. Be convinced that, yeah, maybe if I go to this person, you know, that person will solve the problem. How do you do research? Watch their videos on YouTube or go through their website and see if you get adequate information. Talk to them a couple of times before you book your astrology consultation. And then if you feel, yeah, okay, I am going to get solution from this person, then only you go ahead. So once the astrologer gives you predictions, you'll know exactly what's happening in the past. See, usually we astrologers will give you prediction of what has happened in the past so that you gain confidence that we know what's happening in your life. So then you also know what will happen in the future, because we give you hints and directions as to, you know, what is likely to happen in your future. So this is how you should work around, you know, a systematic approach to your life. Then what happens, you will develop faith in what we are saying, because most of the things we would have said about your past will be matching 99.9%. And when we say this is likely to happen in your future, so you be careful, so you can always work around that, think about it, and then decide to go for poojas and remedies. So if you go and straight away ask a person who is not competent necessarily in that particular field, naturally whatever he knows he will tell you, and you end up in kind of a trial and error situation. And then if things don't work, you lose faith. You know, this is exactly what is happening today. So many people call me after going to a lot of people. So I always tell them, the fault is not the astrologers or the pandit who has recommended. You went and asked and he told you. In India, it's so much so that, you know, even if you don't know the direction to a particular place, if somebody says, where is this particular shop? You'll say, maybe it's straight, right, left, you know, like that. We guess and tell. We never say, I don't know. Very rare. So that is the tendency. So even the priests will recommend whatever they have learned and known. But you should know whom to ask, what to ask, and when to ask. So if you look at our services, we have clearly segregated the astrology division, the pujas division, the japas division. In fact, we are so specific that, you know, if there's a prashna jataka to be performed, we have a specialist who does only that. So if it's an astrology per se, we are a team again, we only specialize in that, so we do that. And there are certain japs for navagrahas which are done by priests who are adepts in navagraha japas only. They would have performed lakhs of japas and attained siddhi. So which is why when they make a prayer, things work very fast. So I have in fact mentioned this in my previous videos also. So like that, we have our own specialists in different fields. So naturally we know that we go to this person, things will happen. So which is what we promise at poojas.in, the best of all our services, whether it's astrology, whether it's Prashna Jatakam, whether it's Kavade Shastra or Tambula Prashna, or whether it is doing the poojas, the Navagraha Japas, Pariharas, Shatrubada, you name it, anything which is confined to Vedic solutions, Tantric solutions, astrological solutions, we are here to provide you the best of services. And our priests have more than 35 years of work experience. So that is why with that confidence I am sharing this piece of information and knowledge. I wish you all the best. Namaste.